Hey everyone, happy Halloween, and this is the Uck That Movie Halloween Special. This is Uck That Movie Presents the My Little Pony Movie. Let's get into this. Now before we actually start, I'm sorry that I could not do Jigsaw. I swear, last week I saw Jigsaw right on there. And I think they added so many new Halloween movies, they took away some other movies. So, Jigsaw just happened to be one of the movies that they took away. Because I couldn't find it, you know, and I looked it up. So, I thought I would get some enjoyment out of Jigsaw. I was really hoping I would get to watch it, because I thought it was going to be the better of these two movies. But, Pony the Movie. So, let's enjoy the next 1 hour and 39 minutes of my life, and you guys enjoy the next 50-ish minutes of your life. I'll see you guys when I watch the movie. Yeah, I already hate this. Why does she have a blue bird? Oh, God. Too many colors. Too many colors. At least we have Rainbow Dash. I've always kind of liked the idea of Rainbow Dash. I like the colors. But I like the colors of her. But no, not anybody else. Oh my God. And Emily Blunt's in this? Stick to a quiet place. That will get done, by the way, for maybe yay that movie. I don't know. Or just a movie review. Pinkie Pie is already annoying. God. What even is that thing? Why is her thing glowing? Did I need to watch the show before watching this? Sorry about that. I hate this. No. No. They're singing. I wasn't promised a musical. This is a musical? No. 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 Friendship is not magic. Friendship is darkness. Why are they? What is that? Is that a guy horse? Are there guy horses? Ponies? What are they decorating for? Why does he eat diamonds? Who is he? Why is she queen? How does she have psychic power? Why is he crushing her? Why does that look like a sperm cell? I have so many questions. Since when is she the princess? Let me know if I should have watched the show before watching this. I mean, I watched the show watching this, even if y'all told me to, because, you know, I have better things to do. But then again, here I am watching My Little Pony. Thank gosh, the singing stopped. Pinkie Pie ruined everything. Pulp Fiction Pony? There's two ponies on there right now that literally look like Samuel L. Jackson and, John Travolta in Pulp Fiction. Oh yes, the darkness is gonna come to kill them all. I love this. Yes, they're gonna kill all of them. Please tell me this movie's over. We're only 13 minutes in. Is Pinkie Pie just gonna be retarded the whole movie? So cringe. It's an alien pony. What is this? Oh, why do those look... So there's other animals in their universe? I thought it was just ponies. And apparently dragons. Yes, he's going to kill them all. Please tell me he's going to kill them all. What's your plan? Yes, it's totally a unicorn. Are you stupid? Come on. I really like this villain. She's already being like, oh, I'm gonna kill you. I love this villain. I'm rooting for the villain to win. As long as Rainbow Dash is unharmed. I like Rainbow Dash. That is literally the only pony I'm fine that's the only pony I don't want to get hurt, because I like rainbows. I don't know. I just think they're cool. Yes! Rip them to shreds! A Pokeball! It's gonna kill him. Is it killing them? It's killing them! Yes! It's killing them. So who is that then? Okay, Rainbow Dash is okay. Pinkie Pie needs to get turned to stone. Okay, I'll give it to the creators, you know. I do like kind of the flow of the story so far. So. I wanted her to kill all of you. Except for Rainbow Dash. Especially Pinkie Pie. Because Pinkie Pie is being stupid the whole entire movie. That's literally her character. I really hope Pinkie Pie dies first. I really do. So the magic gives them power. So why don't they just kill the most powerful ones? Didn't they already kill the powerful ones? Nothing's explained in this movie. Kill him. I want people to die in this movie. That cake is too colorful. He ate it anyway. I hate that. She already killed three of the most powerful ones. She killed the three, like, long ones. Like, the I don't know. The ones that look like they're from Shigatig. So ponies can drive now. And there's a skull. That's appropriate. And there's a spider. That's great. This movie seems like it wants to end faster than I want it to. Oh my... Or as fast as I want it to. We're almost a half hour in. This is going great. Jesus, Pinkie Pie. Come on now. Yep, she's gonna be retarded the whole time. I actually don't even think she's going crazy. She's just gonna be like this whole movie. She needs to die first. You couldn't have brought it up earlier, you dummy. Watch it be just a mirage. did not know there was other creatures in their universe. I literally thought it was just all ponies, that's it. But apparently that's not the case. Pinkie Pie is the dumbest, and I feel really bad saying this because my best friend's favorite pony is Pinkie Pie, but she is literally the worst character in this movie. My God. Two Starbucks lattes? Sell Pinkie Pie. Just sell Pinkie Pie. And sure, then you can sell the purple one. Applejack is just annoying. So she can die, maybe. Basically, everybody can die except for Rainbow Dash. And the main one's okay. I like the main one. Every single other one can die. Especially Pinkie Pie. God. No. We're not singing again. Actually, okay, I'm okay if it's just you. If any of the ponies join in, no. I'm done. You know, he is the least annoying character so far. Him and Rainbow Jack. Is he a villain or not? I couldn't even hear what he just whispered there. Alright, two songs in 30 minutes, so maybe two or three more songs, so let's survive, guys. Let's survive. Oh, they have these big things after them. Looks like they came straight out of Ultron. Poor shark. I bet she'll be, like, revealed to be, like, one of the ponies, like, long-lost sisters or something. I guarantee that's in 95% of these kid animated movies. It even happens in horror movies. Halloween. Yes, kill more people. He's annoying. Kill him. Can she actually kill people with that? If so, that's awesome. Why are you just chilling by his bed, like? Y'all waiting for a threesome or something? Why are they looking for the queen of the hips? Did I miss something? No, really, I'm asking you guys. Did I miss something? Yeah, Pinkie Pie is just dumb. I can't even. Yeah, he's an antagonist. They made a Shining reference. A Shining reference. You idiot, Fluttershy. Oh, I can already see this coming. Family animated movie, very child-friendly colors and events. Well, besides her killing like three ponies. That cat is gonna realize that he was actually really trusted by those ponies and we're good friends with those ponies. So he's gonna realize that he needs to work against the bad guy and help the ponies escape. He's gonna realize he effed up. Yes. Kill Pinkie Pie. I almost said Pony Pie. Rainbow Dash, you gotta stay safe, Rainbow Dash. I really like you for some reason. I think I like the colors. I like blue. It's a very good, like, blue. It's a light blue. And I like the... I don't know. I just like the colors. Is Pinkie Pie... Is she smiling? You're getting close to dying every 5 seconds. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Pinkie Pie, you suck. Yes, she's dead. Oh, come on. Don't save her. Twilight Sparkle. God, you idiot. I want her to die. God. I hate her so much. Look, there's very rare cases where I like stupid. There's stupid. There's very stupid. Okay, there's stupid. There's funny stupid. There's very stupid. And then there's just... really, really, really stupid. She is none of those. She is ultra mega MLG over 9000 super saiyan pro god super saiyan god Vegeta super saiyan god Vegeta stupid. She just said, your fate is up in the air. So when she turns those ponies to stone, she technically kills them. So there's 3 kills right now. Actually, who knows how many she's turned back home. Because there's like thousands of those ponies. So, there's probably like tons of dead ponies there right now. Awesome. I was not expecting that movie. There's almost an hour left? Yes, man. Get this video done. I'm trying to make this like an hour, maybe. That's amazing. I love that. Who are these people? Pirates? Just pirates? They're gonna make them walk the plank? Pinkie Pie, go first. Pinkie Pie, go first. Pinkie Pie goes first. Yes, Pinkie Pie is going to be eating all of it. Let me guess, Pinkie Pie is going to be eating all of it because she's stupid. Pinkie Pie is going to be eating all of it. Watch. Watch, I guarantee. Watch. She's so stupid, she's going to eat it. She's gonna be eating it all. Show Pinkie Pie, dang it. Okay, it's Rainbow Dash singing, so maybe it won't be that bad. Okay. She splashed milk in the other pony's face, so I liked that. Where's Pinkie Pie? So this has turned into a story about helping these pirates be pirates again. Well, these former pirates be pirates again. When did this become a coming of age story? Did they make a soundtrack for this movie? If so, I want to find it and burn it. Okay, I'm gonna be on the movie so far. Cause the last song didn't really have that good of a beat. I can go down to this. I feel like I'm betraying like my human values if I'm enjoying it. I'm not enjoying it thoroughly. It's 40 minutes in. And this is our third song, so it's not bad. We have less than an hour left. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. We'll do a wrap up after this. Holy crap. Okay, so far, reached the standard I thought it would be at. I thought this was going to be one of the worst movies I've ever seen. Honestly, it's not one of the worst movies I've ever seen. Rainbow. Don't get hurt, please. What is wrong? I really don't see what's wrong. Oh, it's gonna signal them. Oh, okay. Dang it, I bet Rainbow Dash is gonna get. Man, Rainbow Dash is about to die now. The one character I like in this movie. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. Rainbow Dash, you effed up real bad. But, you know, you're still a good character. How is that not breaking their ship? Well, they're screwed. Hmm. We have 55 minutes. It's about time for the climax. Or the rising action, maybe. Why does he eat cake? This movie just became 1% lower because of that joke. Plucks the bobblehead, looks at it, and his eye goes, stupid. So they're just gonna... Man, Applejack sucks. Wait, not Applejack. Pinkie Pie sucks. Do you actually feel TS? Leave those pirates behind after you just got their mojo back. Pinkie, you suck. Shutterfly. I forget what your name is. Twilight Sparkle. I'll just call you the psychic one. Rainbow Dash. Okay, everybody's okay. Dang it, Pinkie Pie's still alive. Applejack. The dragon purple thing. Oh, she's making a hot air balloon. Okay. Alright, that's pretty good. Alright. I'll give credit where credit's due. No. Shut up, Pinky. It's a cupcake. Pinkie Pie. She's gonna give me a headache. Pinkie Pie is going to give me a headache. She really is. Oh, dang. She just killed everybody on that ship. Like, literally, the cat dude, wasted character. You literally gave him so much development. You gave him his own song, like, 20 minutes of the story to develop him. Boom, he's dead. Dumb. It'll be okay. Diamond shine. I don't know. You have diamonds on your hip area. I know. Fluttershy, Applejack, Pinkie Pie, Twilight Sparkle, and Rainbow Dash. And there's the one that I don't know. And then there's the purple. Green dragon thing. I forget what his name is. Oh, man. Hello? Is any pony home? Who's voicing Applejack?
Who's voicing Pinkie Pie? I'm gonna find out. I swear, if it's Emily Blunt, I don't think it is. If it's Sia, if it's Zoe Aldana, Zoe Saldana, I'm done. Because y'all know she plays Gamora. She played Gamora fantastically in Guardians 2, and Infinity War. I bet she's voicing, I think she's voicing the villain. The girl with the scar eye. The pony. The bad pony that's killing everybody, so. Stupid. Literally, she is incredibly stupid. Dumbass. Sorry, guys, for the cussing, but Pinkie Pie. Y'all ready? Cussing. Pinkie Pie. Dumbass. Okay, they're underwater. And they're gonna die. All of them. They died. Well, fade to black. I guess we're done with the movie. So I wanna think. We're not done. Who saved them? Who gave them it? Oh. I will strangle whoever saved them. Hey guys, happy Halloween. This is the Uck That Movie Halloween Special Part 2 for the My Little Pony movie. Right now, we're meeting up with some pony mermaids. Yes, you heard that right. Pony mermaids. I don't know if I will put this out as a separate part, or I might, complete it or put it together. I don't know, but we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. That's all I gotta say. Okay, so we've already established Pinkie Pie as the worst character. It's a they're mermaids now. So the ponies are mermaids. So I guess we're watching My Little Mermaid, the movie. My Little Mermaid. It's not just The Little Mermaid, it's My Little Mermaid. Pinkie Pie is gonna screw up somehow and make the bad guy come there, and she's gonna kill all of them. No. Oh, of course, but I'll sword cabinet on button back down. So, yeah, I have, there's not been much to react to in the last, like, 20-some minutes, so. Right now, we're in, like, 17 minutes left. Jesus. Yeah, they're basically all loaded up into a cannon. Twilight Sparkle is fighting the evil guy. They're done now. Finally, Pinkie Pie becomes a good character. Okay, this isn't a pretty bad movie. It's just a bad movie. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna admit it. My Little Pony, the movie, is not bad. It's decent. It's not bad. It's not really bad. It's not ultra bad. It is just... it's just, you know, decent. Okay, you know? Well, Twilight's dead. Dang, that's morbid. Oh well. All in favor of Rainbow Dash being the new leader? Motion carried. Yeah, you're not gonna make me cry, movie. I already know she's coming back. Come on now, it's a My Little Pony movie. She's gonna come back like ultra, like... okay, I thought she was gonna come back like ultra evolved or something, but okay. So that's it, they just suck up the villain into one big portal, that's it. Wow. After all that. Okay, good, he's alive. She's gonna sacrifice herself. Knew it. Dang. So she's dead. Okay, no, they can turn her back. Huh. Yeah, sorry I tried to kill you guys, by the way. Basically. Yeah, now what, guys? We have 12 minutes to a decent movie. It's not what I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be, you know, really bad and, you know, torture and, you know, it was decent. It was okay. I mean, I wouldn't watch this again, not by a long shot, but, you know. What else can I say? It's a decent movie. It's not the worst movie, it's not the best, it's just in the middle. Don't ruin it. Don't ruin it. Don't ruin the movie. Oh, okay. I thought they were about to have it like a dance party thing. Oh, even the pirates are there. That's good. They lived. And the cat's there. So. Okay, there is a guy horse. Two guy horses. Is this Sia? Hey, gotta laugh out of me. That's more than I can say for other movies. It's even got me bopping to the music, like, this movie has altered me. Okay, what can she do? Oh, wow, fireworks. Well, guys, we survived. We survived the that movie, Halloween special, My Little Pony the movie. Wow. We got about 7 minutes of credits here, so I'm gonna let those roll. You know, talk a little bit. You know, it was a decent movie. Like I said, you know, it was... In some ways, I saw it as, you know, a very... It was kind of powerful. It had some... It had some powerful messages to it. You know, there was some stupid stuff in there, like Pinkie Pie. You know, she was pretty stupid. You know, there are some good elements to this movie. I like the pirates. You know, there was like, I think, 5 songs, I think. And only 2 of them were really that annoying. And they weren't even that annoying. It was like, the one at the beginning was kind of annoying, was pretty annoying. But other than that, like, there was only, like, 1 or 2 songs that were, like, kind of annoying. All the other ones were good. You know, the ponies were fine. You know, we do have some good voice actors here for them. Emily Blunt, you know, Sia, Zoe Saldana, so... You know, the idea of mermaid ponies is weird, like extremely weird, but, you know, it's okay. There's a DJ horse as well, that was, you know, okay, Azul Adubi, okay, Ashley Ball as Rainbow Dash and Applejack, Emily Blunt, oh, as Tempest Shadow. Christine Chenoweth as Princess Skystar. Taye Diggs as Capper. Okay. Avery Lidman as Pinkie Pie and Fluttershy. Michael Pena as Grubber. Zoe Saldana as Captain Sol. Oh, okay. So I know. Storm King as Lave Shaver. Yeah, Sia as Songbird Serenade. Yeah. And Tabitha St. Germain as Harity. And Tara Strong as Princess Twilight Sparkle. And then Spike the Dragon was Cashly Wishlop. So, that was the Uck That movie, My Little Pony, the movie. So yeah, that was the Uck That movie Halloween special. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I hope you all have a happy Halloween. I hope, you know... I apologize that this wasn't, you know, as long as I promised it to be, but I'm sorry about that, guys. But anyway, have a happy Halloween, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.